want people to know why. I want them to know why I do the things that I do and just my story. I want them to know that I bring something to this world and I'm not just useless. Like, I have a purpose. The first reason why I started working out was because I reached a weight that I did not like. I didn't like the way I looked in the mirror. I didn't like being naked with the lights on. You know, every average person reason to why they start that journey. When I reached my goal of the weight I was comfortable with, you know, I kind of wanted to stop, but then I ended up getting a relationship and he likes to work out. He likes a girl that works out, that stays fit and that stays in the gym. As I started to see my body really transform, wasn't just, oh, she lost weight, it's now she's building muscle, she's starting to tone, I have athletic frame. I started embracing parts of my body that I was kind of ashamed of before, because I was so athletic or masculine and I didn't know how to embrace it or accept it. What kept me going is that then I started posting all my results and putting myself out there on Instagram, and then I started getting emails and comments and, oh, Fallon, you inspire me to work out, you inspire me to want to get fit, or I love your story, I love what you represent, I love what you post on Instagram. And I woke up one day and realized that I'm not working out for myself anymore. Every time I get up and I put on my gym clothes and I go into that gym, there's somebody waiting to see what workout I'm gonna do today. There's someone waiting to see my results. That's a daily reason why I work out. So I can keep motivating women, I keep motivating men. Also, it's to prove to myself that I can do it. I always used to give up on a lot of things. This is probably the hardest thing I think I've done on a physical level, a mental level, of like really pushing yourself. So to force myself to go and do something that I didn't think I could do, it's something I have to prove to myself. My drive is centered around pain. My drive is wanting to make something of myself, prove something to myself, show myself that I won't be broken. That brings me back to a point in my life when I was younger. Sometimes it gets easier to say, and sometimes when you say it out loud, it's still hard to hear. I was sexually abused as a child. I was confused, felt helpless, and lost. At 7, you don't really know how to respond to something like that. It was a secret that I held on to for a long time after that. I felt like everyone could see through me, and people knew my shame, and it probably took about 8 years after the fact for me to come forward and tell my family what happened. But I didn't get the response that I had expected. Over the years, I would fall into relationships, just trying to find some type of connection, some type of understanding from someone, some type of love. And yeah, I got to the point where I got sick and tired of looking in the mirror and not liking what I saw. I was smoking, I was drinking, partying, hoping to cover up the thoughts and emotions that I felt by feeling some type of high. I ate my emotions. I was out one day in a club, and I don't go clubbing. I don't. It's not really my scene, but I was out with a girlfriend, and I look across the room, and here stands this tall, handsome, dark-skinned dude looking at me, and I'm trying to avoid his gaze the whole entire time. He reached out to me and, you know, wanted me to work out and train. And at first I thought it was just pickup lines. At the time I couldn't see that it was something more, that it was something deeper, that he saw something that I didn't see. So he finally convinced me to come work out. Looked in the mirror one last time and really realized that I didn't like the way I looked. And that's just kind of how my fitness journey began, but I still had no idea that it would lead to this. I needed to express my pain and release it, and that began when I started lifting. All I want is fulfillment. And I think that's what really drives me, is that I want to wake up every day and say that I'm fulfilled, that I'm satisfied, that I'm happy.
Thanks.
dropping soon. Q.
In 30
minutes.
Like
30 minutes.
The commercial wants to be dropping.
So subscribe to my YouTube page. Body by Fal. Thank you. You guys have a good night.